Imagination. Imagination is visualization mentally of something and portraying a picture of it in the mind. People must understand before things are created into manifestation, they are first formed into imagination. Everything that people make, whether in advanced or primitive society, they were first imagined. Then making became accordingly. Let's refer to the Christian Gospels. In the Christian Gospel, information such as "according to your faith, let it be unto you" alludes to imagination. Or as the person thinks, so does that the individual become, is also alludes to imagination. Mystic states that the most powerful force in a human being is imagination. If this is the matter, it means that people can be scared of something which is practically non-existence, because they have just imagined it and thought how dangerous it is, but all being a product of their imaginations. Therefore, human beings can imagine all sorts of beings and things, good and bad things, depend on their interest. So if imagination is the most powerful force in a human being, then a wonderful world can be molded through creative and constructive imagination to do away with discrimination, destructive and bad thoughts. This can be the best process of transforming planet Earth into heaven by global effort. Let's remember that creation of a better condition of existence is not external expectation from someone to perform a blissful existence on behalf of human beings. People on planet Earth must be responsible for such transformation individually and severally. Good performance of school, my dear friends, does not always depend on excellent teachers, but also the determination, diligence of learners to achieve their objective as well. Imagination had produced excellent results in other aspects of life, recovery from ill health. In conclusion, my dear friends, let's adopt a positive, constructive, optimistic, cheerful disposition in life at all times, irrespective of environmental turmoil, external disturbances. My dear friends, it's a sheer waste of